I love the Slayton sisters. You guys can say whatever, but I love the Slayton sisters. I think they're cool. I got me a gluten-free sub from Jersey Mike's. I've never had Jersey Mike's before. Thank you, Lord Jesus. Amen, amen, amen. Thank you, baby. She's fake. I was going out today, but I made my husband a big sandwich. I said, "Are you ready?" He says, "No, I'm full. I don't want." I'm like, "What?" He was like, "No." Right, Polly?
Mm-hmm.
This is good. Gluten-free bread. Mm-hmm. Our family comes tomorrow. So I've been cleaning, going downstairs, organizing. We've been cleaning because Paul helps.
Hey, everybody.
You want a bite?
No, I'm good.
Are you still good, Paul? I don't believe you.
I'm still good. I'm so full. Babe, it was about 9 hours ago. For two. So three times as thick as that.
I know it was.
It's big, humongous.
Come. It's hot. Windows closed. If you get this, I would say double your meat. But good. This is a giant one, and I was hungry.
She's got the hangry thing.
I thought Jimmy John's delivered. Jersey Mike's. It's Jimmy John's.
Jimmy John's, okay.
He might help. Jersey Mike's. They're good, though. I'm not supposed to have cheese, but I did, guys. I did. I'm like, no. Come on, man. Poco queso. Mm-mm-mm-mm-mm.